woke up, I gave both my babies a bath. Took a nap, the crib on fire, hear it's crackling glass. I couldn't see the TV, smoke all in my face. I'm thankful I ain't put Linux in a crib that day. I think I got PTSD. I have nightmares every night, I swear that I can't sleep. All I hear is my babies crying as they holler for me. Snap back to reality, I'm reminiscing on the day. Everything changed, both of my babies wrapped up in a blanket. Had to run through the flame, fuck the Yeezys that I got from LA. Barefoot, running through the gravel, feeling like I'm running through blaze. Stepped on a live wire, didn't feel any pain. So hot, I could feel the heat from the shed. On the phone with the operator, legend yelling fire. And the fire marshal said it started through the wire. Real, this a Father's Day I'll never forget. Lost the crib and the whip, it don't get better than this. Lost my clothes and my kicks, but that's material shit. It's the pictures, all the sentimental shit I can't get. Red Cross try to help, but they ain't help us for shit. They gave us $500, then got lost in the wind. My landlord only gave us our rent. He told me text his mom, cause he don't really handle this shit. Damn, never thought that I'd get dealt this hand. Imagine losing it all and niggas say it's a scam. What would you do if you was me? What if this happened to you? But you gotta protect your family, how would you move? I wanna give a special thank you for who helped us rebuild. Such a blessing that people helped us come over this hill. When you ain't moving, God will find a way to make sure you move. When you ain't doing what you supposed to do, he'll take it from you. Now I don't know what I'ma do, I don't got a clue. I'm hurt, tired of feeling how you feel when you lose. Like everything is going wrong, this a bunch of boo. I've been too much, that's what you do when you feel like no one is there for you. I told my girl that we would climb out the fire. If I don't make it, I'ma look like a liar. Drop to my knees and I ask for direction. I'm lost, this tragedy could only turn to a blessing.